Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home. Talia and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now. Asher. Exiled to Essos, unfortunately. Lady Forrester. She's always been kind to me. Treated me like I was a Forrester myself. Ryan. Never easy being the fourth born son. Lord Forrester. It was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good. Roderick. He was our best warrior by far.
You seem to be favoring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maestro Tengrin. Look, I'll show you.
The Ironwood Grove.
An ironwood shield.
The strongest wood in the known world. The foresters owe their lives to this wood, and the weapons that come from it. I may be mistaken. You do seem able to put weight on it. Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
I guess.
This might help.
No, you see there? You're limping again.
I'm fine, really.
It's a good thing you've done, bringing that back to House Forrester. By right, that belongs to Lord Ethan now. Even a sword as strong as this would barely make a dent in a shield like that. Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you. Why do the White Hills hate the Foresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember. I don't doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
The White Hills want Forrester Ironwood.
They'd take it all if we'd let them. Especially now with the Boltons in power. And proceed to clear-cut every last inch of it until there's nothing left. Just as they've done before.
Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... So sorry.
Me too.
Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know. Whatever you can recall.
He loved his family, my lady. He was very proud of Roderick.
Yet he was unable to save him.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He fought valiantly, my lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed? If you can remember. It would mean so much to the family.
He said he loved you.
That's very kind of you to say. You have the Forrester sword.
This belongs with Ethan now. He's the new lord of the house.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response. It's too dangerous, especially now.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family.
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard.
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
They killed my family.
And they'll pay for what they've done. That much, I promise. But now is not the time for vengeance.
If not now, when?
We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett suffered enough already. You asked too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard.
They deserve to die. All of them. I say we fight.
Ha! Listen to your nephew. He speaks sense.
With what army? Our best men were killed at the Twins, along with our lord.
Then what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this, I'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
It wasn't murder. It was justice.
Not in their eyes. It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take, which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
You can't send me away.
We have no choice, Garrett.
Where would you have the boy go?
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
You're sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong!
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially now, when the house is so vulnerable.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I know it doesn't seem fair, but it is what's best.
That settles it.
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food. But we haven't much time. The White Hills will come looking for you. Word up to me. I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given a chance. I would. And God's willing, someday, I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first. Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war. His own great-uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
He promoted me. Met the twins. We were to ride in the van to Casterly Rock, and I at Roderick's side, but...
It was well-deserved, Garrett. You worked hard and served your lord with honor.
I've been waiting for the right moment to tell you.
What? What is it?
It's important. Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry, you caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed, if ever.
Where is the North Grove?
That I cannot say. Not yet, at least. Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools, and it's better kept that way. You haven't told anyone else, have you? This is important, Garrett.
Of course not. I told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put his trust in you. From this day forward, this will be our secret. But soon, I may need your help.
But...
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house. But don't breathe a word of it to anyone at the Wall. Become a ranger if you can. It will help. Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
Remember, you represent House Forrester. Your actions at the Wall will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll serve with honor.
I know you will.
Garrett, wait! Be safe.